Good morning, Monica. Yes, there's a police helicopter flying overhead. SWAT is on scene as they continue to look for the suspect who shot a Prosser police officer in the leg early this morning. I'm here on Bennett Avenue and First Street, where you can see some of the police presence behind me. But again, they're all around town. It all started around 1 a.m. this morning. The Prosser Police Department was dispatched to Canyon Park Apartments on the 200 block of Canyon Drive, where someone was attempting to gain access into two of the apartment units. When police arrived, they found an unidentified person standing in the parking lot. That person then started running from police, which started the pursuit. The individual fired shots at the officer. The officer was shot in the leg and taken to Prosser Memorial Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. So again, there is a heavy police presence all around town this morning. SWAT again on scene as they continue to look for the suspect. The roads are currently blocked at Bennett Avenue and Brown Street, as well as Market and State Route 22, among others. Police are asking people to avoid the area as they continue to look for the suspect. And the Prosser Aquatic Center will also remain closed until further notice. So we will be here keeping you updated throughout this morning. For now, live in Prosser, I'm Rio Barber, KAPKV Local News.